get to the contest. Johnson will. Johnson! Around the corner, sockets another one.
Wave of running at the moment from the Cats.
Johnson breaks free, look away, handball, Mott Love outside of the boot. Doesn't get much better than that.
Well, pretty good to keep the goal, but he has great as the bouncer, so he sets up a teammate on the goal square. But the bot get there. Johnson, he's got six. Equal career best.
What a beautiful pass to Steve Johnson.
And he spears that to Farko, who for some reason was all on his own.
Knocks it in the heart of direction. Read well by Johnson. The gift terrific to Selwood. And a nice pick and break for tackle. It drives to Stokes, to Johnson for his fourth. And what a classy kick.
Just wins. Johnson central though.
Sandalin, Steve Johnson.
Damn experience there. Jetta fighting hard. It came out the wrong way. Stevie J.
Well, there's a goal coming up here. Johnson's on his own. And can play on and run on, give it off. Hawkins, that'll get a block back to form. Goals like that.
Melbourne Varco got it from Motlop. Johnson, he's got time to punish them. The kick again is very clever.
Here is on to try and park to his advantage, which he did successfully. And Steve Johnson just needed a little whisper.
Out wide, Steve Johnson with Stokes. Stokes waits for Johnson to make position. Gives well. Can Johnson finish for him? It was superbly done.
Chapman's going short. Good kick. And the little bit from Mooney. And then Selwood, magnificent pass.
Jono's probably not at his absolute best. But there you go. The moment I said it, it went as straight as a gun back the way.
Doesn't like to kick it off, Hogan. Here they go again. Johnson! How's that for a mark? It's Vickery, beautiful palm down. Chapman, long ball. Hawkins coming like a train. Johnson at the back. He will stroll in and kick his fifth. They can start playing swift.
Lightning hands from Duncan. The hand is quicker than the eye. Over the top to Johnson. Can he make it five? Yes, he can.
Did they do something about it? We haven't seen one West Coast Eagles player put a hard hit on Lynn. So if they're going to tag him, he's going to burn him.
That was beautifully done.
The square pods in. It's going to fall a bit short. West in the mix. Oshui left it behind. Steve Johnson's bouncing kick went just the right way.
Against Brogan, apparently. Bartel. Extremely hot. We need him to get fired. That's a bump in the back. Surely no free kick. Johnson's away. I think advantage was paid. Johnson goes in and grabs a goal. He's got six.
Lynn goes long. Johnson. Oh, the bounce is kind for Johnson. Well, when you're hot, you're hot.
Couple of teammates. Both of them are a little too right. Well done, Hawkins. Stokes gives it to Johnson. Johnson's away. Now he lobs this one into the path of Podsy Adley. And Podsy Adley's path is good enough.
Led strongly and plays on quickly. Loves kicking them around the body, we know that.
It's into the fray now, and Kelly, a first-time All-Australian this year. Good ball to Johnson, out pointing Adam Selwood, wanting to move it on.
Gets so far in this match, kick towards the lead of Johnson, and he marks down low. Capable of finding something from nothing. Drop punt on its way. It's a goal.
Great.
Steve Johnson free.
Hunt sees him. Oh, Steve Johnson inside 50. The kick, the Cats. Chance is alive. He didn't kick it well, but he did kick a goal.
Kick it up. Snaps it back to the top of the goal square. Bartel outnumbered. He gathers it. Brilliant handball. Steve Johnson will kick a goal for the Cats.
brilliantly. Chapman, look at this. Stevie J can mark and go. He'll take him on. I don't think Dodd can run him down. Stevie J tips him with a bounce. A second bounce. Goes into the open goal. Johnson gets it.
He's about at the moment. That's rebuilding this club.
Good explosive couple of steps there from Johnson to get in front of Moore. The kick was right, true. And ditto for Hawkins.
Steve Johnson, he blocked and then he marked. He stood his ground, protected the drop zone of the ball. And then a clever mark to Hawkins with the kick.
Pass away in a hurry. Corey, Cats have started well. Here's Johnson. He's looking, centering for Chapman.
Johnson, front spot, knocked it down. Bartel gives him some protection, gives him time. And he uses it well. Mooney goes centre.
Runs around, plays on, gets a long ball down there. And Stevie Johnson.
Johnson's on his own at half forward.
So is Tom Hawkins.
So Hawkins running to the goal square. Johnson's kick precision. Hawkins runs on.
Bellwood, who kicks long down towards half forward. Stevie J marks and goes immediately. And what about that to Chapman, who plays on without breaking stride?
It's bold football.
And Stevie Johnson almost made a fool of him out of the mark. Puts it through for a goal.
He's out. Pounds the core. It was touched. Oh, great body work by Johnson. Spins around.
They've silenced the crowd so far. They're trying to get involved. Guthrie to Johnson again. He's causing havoc already, Stevie J. They've got to put someone on him. He's put it through.
Nice, so go the check side here.
He goes the check side, starts it out left, brings it back right.
He's going the wrong way for the D's at the moment. 43 seconds to go. Stevie Johnson, the party trick. He's got his goal.
Mitzars did well for Johnson. He looks inside. Enright goes immediately back to Johnson. Well thought out. He's 60 metres out. Pulls it back towards the middle. Spence on the lead.
To Johnson, the hardest and out back. And another Johnson rips it off him. Oh, look away. Handball, Creed and Invarco. Rolls it home.
It's a second chance. Heppel, Chapman with him. Chapman to Pudsey Adley. And a knock on. Oh. Johnson! Catches an unbelievable goal. He's kicked two in a minute.
Still got Sam Jacobs full back. McIntosh full forward on top of the heads.
And he calls for it. Johnson places it there. He might chip it through. All the way with Stevie J.
Three or four chances this quarter. And just haven't quite. Well, that was good though by Duncan. And Johnson. And Johnson.
It's a good baby powder.
Forward. Powell, a little bit unlucky there. It's a hard one to trap. Oh, Steve Johnson. Oh. Immaculate skill. Just brilliant skill. And he might get a goal himself. He does. Johnson's got three.
He's the tap down. Marco inside 50. Wilkinson's athletic, but he dropped the mark and it might cost him. But his man Johnson's up and about. Spins out. Kicks it around the corner. You just cannot give him any leeway.
Forward. Row, have to work really hard, and here is Steve Johnson. You know, he's capable of absolutely anything.
He's escorted from the ground. Now, quick handball to Johnson. Pulls it back. What a goal.
Some problems with his knee. Galileo. 1-2. Oh, too slick. Stevie Johnson, you don't give him half a chance. How's the bounce on that? He can do it all.
Get
the one-hand scrimmage.
Lonigan gets it back to him. Johnson with the ball on a string early, and he gets it to Adler.
In a bit of trouble, okay. Lonigan with a long high ball, dangerous territory. Johnson and Carla, still Johnson. But he's odds on to kick a goal from here right now. And there he is.
Shook our heads and said, why do that?
Going to bend it back. Oh, considerable range, and he measures it off to perfection. In game number 100.
Here's Adler inside the centre square. And the mark is taken down there by Hawkins. Now he's spilled it. A scramble about 30 metres out from Geelong's goal. Ricochets across towards Johnson. And Johnson has kicked their 11th of the corner. Steve Johnson.
Three benches we saw down at the Roots. Here's Johnson. Two goals beside his name. And there's a lovely kick against Collingwood. He goes wing. Johnson is there, and he did it beautifully.
Mumford, it's Mike Pike, actually.
Yeah. Johnson screws the ball around the body for number five. He's got it. Advantage paid. Centering kick by Stokes.
Here's an opportunity for six for Johnson. Left foot snap is majestic. And he finds Johnson. If anyone can kick a goal from here, it'll be this man.
Don't tell me he's going to have a deliberate shot. Surely not.
Kick one. What's he going to do here? He's going to kick around the corner from 45 metres out. It's coming back. You are a genius, Steve Johnson. Johnson and Chapman. Johnson twists away from his teammate. Corey, Mackie, just improvised. Johnson now should finish this one, and he does. And 50 to Johnson, free!
He's playing it, buddy.
He's a bit too smart. A little bit.
Oh, you cannot do that.
Leisurely kick. And he squeezed it in! No way!
Johnson was through his sixth video.
If he was any cooler, he would have done a bit of... Johnson,
the Cats here. Now Bartel, careful kick. Johnson was clever. Turns Schofield inside out. Stevie Johnson goes bang. And he kicks the goal.
Puts him inside 50. Johnson couldn't take the mark, but he gets a second opportunity here. Steve Johnson from a tight angle. Easy as you like for a man of that class.
Lonigan's handballs are due to in right on the overlap. Here they go. Stevie J from 51 metres out on the turn. Lines them up and puts it right through the middle. Right on the dot, the middle of the goals. Ran from halfback to get it at half forward and put it up for Hawkins in the square off hands. Stevie J around the corner. Yes!
Deadly Selwood, he might be your brand like medalist. The Steve Johnson flags one forward, and the artist.
Top, there's one of them, and there's the other. Scarlett, hit from Corey down towards the pocket, cracking at Johnson. Johnson, a pretty difficult kick from there, but not for him.
And Corey will get it. He's tackled by Domino. Hands it out wide. Rivers is going to give it up. Stevie J's already got a couple. He loves it.
Stevie!
Popping kick by Dynak, went straight to Ablett, got it on the half-forward line, sends a handball to Bartel. Here he is, one of the players of the year, sneaky kick, Stevie Johnson mark.
Coming off, he'll be right, just another rotation.
Stevie Johnson from 45 out, lovely looking, big ball!
All thrown up, no ruckman, so Ablett slaps it to Stevie Johnson, and kicks it all. Full bounce again, Otten's down. Here comes Stevie Johnson, Otten's again, forward ball to Bartel. For him was no good. Broken up though by Stevie Johnson. Runs through and slots it to Mooney.
So stay with us on Triple M Football as Ablett sends a high ball. Stevie Johnson! Oh. To send it out to an 11-point margin from directly in front. He's got it! Jawan Lucy!
Stevie turning. This game is suddenly turned off. This won't get to the contest. Johnson will. Johnson! Around the corner. Socket to number one.
Can I take a chance? The chance to make amends for the four. And Steve Johnson can take it and make sure of it. Corey Enright out for Little Stokes. Quick to give it up. Steve Johnson for his third. He just stopped. And he gives it to Johnson, who, if he likes, can have another shot. He wastes no time. He sits it for Ottens and he'll get a goal this time.
He won't be able to kick a goal from there. They've got a couple down there. He can. All the way with Stevie J.
Got the restart. Stevie J got a hand in there. Slapped on to Stevie. Straightens it up. And kicks an unbelievable goal. And kick it to Stevie J on the left half forward play. He lined it up and he kicked a long, long goal.
First goal. So crucial.
Hawkins again. Oh, just threw Reed away like a ragdoll. And Goldhouse often does it. He can stick to his structures and he lights on. He handballs to Johnson. He kicks the goal.
To fortune, Selwood had run forward. Now he gets a looping ball to Stevie J.
He must have thought he was no chance to be here, but this is where he is on the main stage, kicking.